See how News 11 works tonight at 10.
An early morning fire has destroyed a grain elevator in northeastern North Dakota. The blaze at the Harvest States elevator in Milton, North Dakota, was first noticed shortly before 5 this morning. There were no injuries, but the loss to the town is substantial. We'll have a full report tonight on News 11 at 10.